Hello everyone, I am Rashid Khan from Lakshmi Prasad Memorial Public School, Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur. Class 7th, chapter number 2, that is question and answer on which we have to study about or discuss on which. So you should write about that the answer of the short answer question. Before it, I have already explained about this. So, the short answer question, in which question number 1 and 1 are complete, but from the next onward we have to do. Here is given as, what are the ruminants? Question number 1, what are the ruminants? How do they digest food? So, we will have to write, the food is brought back. The food is brought back. The food is brought back. Next question is here and it is given as, choose the odd one out from each group and give the reason. Liver, slightly grand, starch, gallbladder. So liver, salivary gland and gallbladder, these are the organs. Liver, salivary glands and gallbladder, these are the organs. But starch is not concerning to the organ or anything. It is a substance. Answer number two. Liver, salivary gland, starch and liver, salivary glands, liver, salivary gland, starch and gallbladder, starch and gallbladder. These are the four in A1 given, and choose the odd one. So it is the starch. Starch is the odd one. Why? Because except starch, all are the body organ. Next B. Stomach, liver, pancreas, salivary gland. So in which one? The stomach helping digestion, liver too, pancreas also helping digestion, salivary gland that can the stomach in which digestive hydrochloric acid produced, liver that can produce the bile juice, pancreas produces the pancreatic juice, salivary gland do not produce any type of a juice. It is just gland and that can produces saliva which mix with the food and help in digestion. Question number second C हम देखेंगे. C दिया हुआ है term absorption. Absorption test swallow. So tongue is responsible for taste and absorption. This is a process. Taste is the swallows. Tongue, absorption, swallow. These are the process or life process. But taste, it is not even a very important for the any process. It can only be a part of absorb anything. C. Now D, oesophagus, small intestine. Oesophagus, small intestine, large intestine and rectum. So here is oesophagus. is in which food item it digested it. Downward, small intestine in which the food will digest it. And large intestine before which the all are these related to the food, but the rectum is what? Rectum is the organ through which our body part through which the undigested or you can say the waste material get removed. So इसको हम लोग odd one करेंगे. Now question number 3. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 देखेंगे. दिया हुआ है क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. विच पार्ट ऑफ द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम आर बैक्टीरिया प्रेजेंट इन फूड किल्ड. एक्सप्लेन हाउ. विच पार्ट ऑफ द ह्यूमन डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम आर बैक्टीरिया प्रेजेंट. सो वेयर इज द बैक्टीरिया प्रेजेंट? हियर इज इन द केस लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन. Either the large intestine, either the small intestine, or might be the stomach, whereas the bacteria get present. Now question number 3. Which part of the digestive system or which part of the digestive canal is involved in the absorption of food? Absorption of food takes place in case of small intestine. Second, B, option number B, shaving of food. Killing of bacteria. D. Complete digestion of food. Complete digestion. Complete digestion takes place in large intestine. Number E, formation of feces, which takes place in case of rectum. Now it is question number 3. Question number 4 now. In which part of the human digestive system are bacteria present in the food killed? Explain how.
In the inner here.
Now question number 5. Bhoja took some grains of boiled rice in the test tube A and took them also consumed in the test tube B and poured them 1 to 2 drop iodine solution into the test tube and observed the color change. What color change would they have observed? Give the reason.
But in the test tube.